have came to the final Modern Master. And what is that? That's not necessarily a character, but all the characters. That's right. There is indeed a Master Rank player who plays on random. And who is this character you might be seeing? Haitani, a Japanese player who's been wrecking havoc with his Modern Chun-Li. But this is like it extends only to Modern Chun-Li, but Modern, every character is able to utilize it. So hopefully, if you guys enjoy this content and have enjoyed the Modern Master series throughout it, please hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe, we're close to 500 subscribers, and comment, hey, do more Modern videos. It doesn't have to be, you know, like, we just want more Modern, and I'll keep doing them. I'll keep pumping them out, as well as another series where I want to look at gold rank players and understand, like, maybe what goes through their brain. But, of course, let's get into it, starting with the Chun-Li that's been breaking Twitter. Oh, I just spilled water all over myself. It's super crazy how much Modern has become normalized within the eastern side of the world, and now even on the west, it's catching on. Look at this, like, brother, that's just game knowledge. Who's doing this? Wait. Look at this game. He could have punished, probably. Is this how you deal with Honda Headbutt? Does Haitani? Why, Haitani plays the character, so he knows. Oh, also, another fun fact about Haitani is, besides for obviously getting random to master, Haitani has gotten every character to master. And I'll show that at the end of the video. Actually, I'll show that after this game. He's gotten every character to master. He is the Modern Master. He's the master. Good anti-air coming out. Oh, tries to parry. Thinking that crouching life punch is coming out. 10 choke kicks once again. I mean, that is a charge motion. One button super. Put some respect on his name. One button. Is that one button DP as well? Or is there 10 choke kicks a charge motion? Because I see the special move button down there, but then I also saw the heavy medium buttons. Perfect parry. Optimal combo, I would say, maybe. Spends no meter. Gets a little bit of corner carry. What you want out of your parry combos. What the hell is this Honda doing? I mean, this Honda is Diamond 5, and it does show. Hazanshu. Just neutral. A lot of jumping going on, which is crazy because if you jump on Honda, his headbutt is like air invincible. So you cut anti-air with headbutt, as well as Honda has the big old slap. Nice. This is definitely gonna be a chip round, I feel like. Oh no. He thought the bus slam was coming, so he ended up, so he did the DP early. Oh, sorry, my throat's a little screwed today. Early level 3 coming out of the Honda. Haitani roughly at like 65%. Backs up, but definitely could have gotten a punish here. Could have drive rushed in and gotten a punish, but instead holding that corner, gets the side switch off of her air kicks, right? That's a cool move that Chun-Li has. Chun-Li has a really cool arsenal of normals as well as specials. I mean, she has a wall jump, for crying out loud. I mean, that's pretty cool. I believe this combo is gonna end with a level 3. I'm assuming he's gonna get level 2. How do you win this, Haitani? What is the secret sauce? Is it just gonna DP every bus slam? Is this how it ends? This how it ends? Oh my god, if he would have EX DP that shit, I would have fucking exploded in my pants. Alright, yeah, so let's take a look at this. Let's take a look. At Haitani's record. Like I said, this is very, very impressive. This is very impressive. And I think it needs to be stated that he's gotten everybody to master and then some. He's gotten everybody to master, and then he was like, fuck it, I can play the entire cast. I'll just get the entire cast to master. And the random is a higher rank than some of the cast. Think about that. Oh my, dude. Like, you don't understand like how good of a gamer you are. I'm good at this game. I'll never be on Haitani's level. A lot of good people will never be at Haitani's level. They're good, but maybe 2 to 3. The closest in America we have is Punk. So Punk and Haitani might need to do a random. I don't know. And if they do do it, I'm the one that started that beef. All right, let's get into it though. I mean, this is pretty cut and dry of he's going to DP every butt slam. Okay, thanks Haitani for proving me wrong. Great to appreciate it. Okay, made it up to me. I really. Oh my god. Haitani, am I the commentator curse? Even though this is a pre-recorded game, commentator curse? Bro, do not put me on the Evo main stage. I should get a job as a commentator. I can be like one of those commentators that enters in the tournament as well. What's his name? Just David? There's like a guy named David that plays Honda, right? EXDP. Random level 2. I don't know why he did that. He had a full stick of meter. Granted, Haitani was probably waiting. Haitani probably just waiting to do like just to super it or DP it, so it probably didn't matter. But now you just lost all of your meter for no reason. Also, I'm noticing that this Honda's username is something and then PC. I don't know if they're like, I don't know why people do that. Low key. I don't know why people do that. No fucking way. Oh my, I was about to say, that doesn't work. That doesn't even make sense. Like, why do people put PC in their name? Like, that shit, like that matters. Like, this is my PC self. Nobody cares, dude. The hell? Just put your username. Well, that was a wash. Now, that was the only Chun-Li match I can find. That's why he was fighting a Diamond 5. The other ones are against Master players. So 31,000 Blanca. Right, you need to understand as well is that I think if we take a look at this man's profile, this guy only plays Blanca, right? So you need, like, I don't know if that's setting in, because I'll say it for the people who maybe it's not. And if it is setting in, your minds are blown. This is a person who is a 31,000 with only playing one person. And this is a person with a 25,000 and every other character that's playing every character, right? That's the amount of skill that takes. Also, he probably has his color palettes picked out for each character as well. That's another important thing to do. Like, white-haired Jamie is what Haitani's rocking with. So I'm expecting DPs on every Blanca ball. Good jump. Messes up the combo, but collects it again. Nice. So the Blanca does a fake Blanca ball there to bait out the DP. Because they're, you know, like I said, this Blanca player plays the character, so they know how to play the character. But also, if you don't know, if Blanca screams, that's real Blanca ball. If Blanca doesn't scream, that's fake Blanca ball. Just saying. Now you guys know. About to be level 4. I wonder what hairstyles and stuff are going to do for Jamie. You know? Like, because his character revolves around his hair, just like Nakali. Why would you? I don't know why he thought he could do that. Like, just like Nakali, so I feel like Jamie's a tough character to have costumes made around. All right, let's focus on the match. Everybody calm the hell down. This Blanca player is kind of washing him right now. Hold. Okay, so Blanca takes the first round. Now, Haitani, they get 4 drinks. So getting 4 drinks and then still losing the round is, you know, it's not uncommon. But, you know, Jamie becomes a different character with 4 drinks. Blanca mashing on a jump-in. Interesting. Teabag? Nah, it probably wasn't a teabag, but. Drive versus in interrupts the third drink. Once again, so now he's back up to full drinks. Haitani's really good at just getting 4 drinks. Nice. Good pressure. Went for the command grab, I felt like there. Nice. You should be dead. No, you're not. He blocks that. Parries it. Okay, what's going on, Haitani? What's going on? Is Haitani trolling me? Is Haitani trolling us? What's going on? What's going on here? He didn't punish the super properly. Oh my god. One button. Say it with me. Comment it down below. One button super. My cat hit my mouse. I'm sorry. Also did not do that much damage because of modern scaling. That is crazy, huh? Good DP again. Good DP again. Bro, he has his Blanka's number now. Level 2 coming out of Blanka, right? That is his install. Don't you ever say two button super. It's one button super around here. I don't care if you have to hold the special button and then click super. That's a one button super in my eyes, baby. Washed him. Lost the first round. Thought he was trolling. Turns out he was just messing with his prey, right? Now, from what I just saw, he loses the first round again. What the fuck, Haitani? I'm out here glazing up all up on you, man. Like you're a goddamn donut for Krusty Kreme. And you're losing first rounds? Like, what the fuck? Blanka's already almost out of drive gauge. Nice. I mean, I was sneaking the third drink, low-key. Good dive kick. My cat is on my desk. I'm sorry, everybody. I'll show you the cat after the match. He keeps hitting my mouse with his tail. He's taking a little nap in front of my keyboard. Four drinks, snuck it in. Like I said, that's what he should have did. No anti-airs coming out of Blanka, it looking like. I don't think we have also even seen an EXDP on Wake Up for Blanka. Maybe commentator's cursed again. Brother, I gotta stop. Haitani, I'm sorry. I know this is pre-recorded, but I'm sorry, man. Put him in burnout. That was so bad. Yeah, exactly. I mean, that's smart in a way. You know, you lose the first round, you feel out your opponent, and then you just body them the second game and the third round. That didn't combo? That's weird. That just, I mean, not like combo, but it didn't hit at all. Nice, good EXDP. That's another drink. I mean, now you're wasting out Blanka's meter. Good parry in the corner. How does he win this? EXDP again. This dude. You know what's funny? Is I'll say it. The server's currently under maintenance. Well, I mean, I'm going to upload this and then we'll be back for part two of Haitani. I promise you we'll finish the video. Rasheed is coming out. Can I not watch replays? No, I can't. Damn it, man. All right, Rasheed is coming out. So by the time this video comes out, Rasheed will be out. There's my cat. Leave a like for the cat. This will be a short video. So this will be the first ever Modern Master Part 1. Thank you, everybody. And I'll see y'all again in Modern Master Part 2. See ya.